Morozov, the speedster, and showed that more than just on front corner butterfly that we're used to seeing, winning that 50 breaststroke. That was an upset. But can he hold on over four lengths? Carl Chalmers in the pool as well. It's going to be a really close race.
Morozov pushing the pace early on. Chirogini right inside of him in lane number two. And it's Morozov, Chirogini, and Nathan Adrian all separated by 2/10 in the first 50.
So fast over the opening stages now. Chalmers, McAvoy, they need to make their move. Nathan Adrian too. They've got to dig in because Morozov is flying.
Morozov making his move. Chalmers trying to close though. Look at this closing speed. Kyle Chalmers in the final 25 pulls off the win for the London Roar. Wow, what a finish.
Oh, I thought he'd left it too late. Morozov looked like he had that, but my goodness, Chalmers has got some closing speed, hasn't he?